day my hamster tried to kill himself with a garbage tie. He tried to hang himself. Must have been something in the morning news, 'cause it chewed it up. He spat it out and he not very bright, and he needs me to show him wrong from right. Yesterday my hamster tried to stare me down without blinking once, with that unfamiliar frown. Well, it seemed to me he wanted me to let him go, just to set him free, as if I would not give him everything I own. He's not very bright, and he get him through the night. That little guy, he's overstrung. He needs a week or two lying in the sun. Yesterday my hamster was just spinning there. He had a hard on, I guess he was wondering if I cared. So I grabbed the little fella and I set him free. And late last night he ran outside and froze his tiny feet, and he not very smart, and he needs me to extricate my heart. Yep, buried him beneath the tree. Stones are mumbling, did he really?